Bayan has named the National Museum as the official repository of 15 paintings seized by the NBI from the Marcos family in connection with a pending ill-gotten wealth case. In a five-page resolution, the Court Special First Division ordered the Banco Central ng Pilipinas and the Sheriff and Security Services Office to transfer the artworks to the National Museum from the BSP. The Special Antigraph Court noted the manifestation of Director Jeremy Barnes that the National Museum has the technical, curatorial, and organizational expertise needed to properly care for and manage the subject paintings. Barnes added in his manifestation that the museum is ready to assist the PCGG and the Sandigan Bayan to preserve the condition of the artworks while under court custody pending final determination of legal ownership.